started our AMG with the door closed. What's wrong with me? Okay, we're about to go to the Savage Garage Rally kickoff. And let me put an address here. Ooh, I hope that's not on there. I have to blur that out. Okay, I just wanted to let you guys see this, see this fog here. Yes, there's a whole bunch of fog. I don't know if the camera's picking up the car in front of me. I can see the car in front of me. And we are, like, moving considerably for, like, being in the fog here. Got Porsche row. Look at here. Okay. Inside match outside. This is done right. Silver looks so good on these. Okay. He just got in. I'm hoping he's going to start it up. Now this got my eye right here.
bi-turbo. This would be a 600, CL600?
Oh, CL65. Okay, now we're talking. Supercar. Cool, right? This is a supercar. For real. That's people over here. Been through hell.
That'd be the M113.
Oh, did I just miss one?
Oh, it's the NXX too. NSX doing dirty. No mirrors. But anyway, I always appreciate the 113. I don't think it's supercharged, but it's clean on the inside. Then you got the white 55K wagon. I bet this sounds mean.
Oh, it's got the clean wheels too. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put lights
on my 55.
Like that. But that's a 55K wagon, E-Class. I only cover Mercedes. No, I cover everything, but I only know Mercedes. This is the, I don't even know these engine codes. That's a turbo. First generation E63 turbo. See what it has done to it. Let's see what it has done to it. Got the carbon fiber boxes. That's like $900. ECU has been moved. That's stock piping. View the video from earlier. I'm pretty sure this is one we was cruising down with. I'll know from the back. I'll know from the back. Okay. Yeah. This is the one we was cruising. Yeah, there was a tent there.
Oh, here it is running.
Mustang.
striped black suit is.